This video contains material that may upset or offend some people. Discretion is advised.
And the block we are hunting in is tribal land, no poachers, and no 1080 poison. Yes, kia ora and g'day. We are hunting for red deer, and a lot of deer come through those pines to feed on the grass, and that's where we're gonna chase them today. And man, if you got a few minutes time, you can come with us and enjoy the hunt. All right.
Atua, please give us safe and pleasant hunt. Thank you. I can't see very well. So it is like you're a stag. No use to go all that way. It could disappear. Line up, a couple of more coming. Wait till it stops.
No,
forget it.
He's gone now.
Just wait, some more coming.
Yeah. This hunt. Yeah. Okay, ready?
Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. Ooh.
Yeah. Okay, ready?
Yeah. Ooh.
Missed them with a couple of inches to the right. Was it lucky girl night? Missed him by an inch. What is to be, will be. The number wasn't up. Yeah, what do you know? The weather is packing up. And we've been walking for a few hours after that last shot. So we're going to the hut to have a rest, have a cup of coffee or tea, and we go from there again.
Here you go, my pillow hat. You got all the stuff in it. Emergency. And we are making a bush bow. There it is. Boil the hell out of one tea bag. Enough for six people. James and Andrew. And that's me. Have a look at this view. What about that? Alright! Waipiro is rotten water, which they used to call whiskey. Rotten water. Waipiro! Waipiro! You're in Waipiro head?
You wanna hear a white guy try to pronounce that?
Yeah, go.
Waipiro.
Yeah.
Fill all your emergency supplies.
Yeah.
Whiskey, coffee,
eating. Yeah, there you go. Waipiro hat, and they shouldn't have it, but they have it. Here you go, whiskey. This jar must be here for 22 years. There's a bit of, must be oil. Look, at least it works. This was during the war.
This is probably a peanut butter jar. I remember them growing up.
Yes. Hot for about 45 years ago. That was stolen from my grandma. Nice towel, in case you forgot yours. Bedding, beautiful. And a nice table and chair and everything else. What else do you want? And the best thing is the microwave, which doesn't work. But you keep the shit in there that you don't want the rat to get in. You see? Your toilet paper and a few other things. All right!
Snakes. Yes, both are snakes. We go for this bunch. It's still in velvet. And one or two steaks. We just go for them, see what happens. A bit of a long shot. That's what we can do.
On the far right, there are two spikers. One on the top and one on the bottom. You take the top one. He's in velvet. His back is towards us.
He's on the top and he's still in velvet.
If he's gonna go over the ridge, I'll whistle for him, okay? As soon as he picks up his head, we nail him. Because once they go over, we fight. Okay. Cranks up again.
10 inch to the right.
One more. Have a crack at him. You hit him. You hit him.
You hit him. You hit him.
You hit him, you hit him. I don't think he's gonna go anywhere. Well shot.
Heck of a job to get him. Never mind. You're going to the other side to recover that spiky. Oof. That's the deer. We have to cross the creek. And they go and get him. Not too bad, it's not too hard. Effect of 7 mil. Hook the jaw and drop him like a sack of sugar. So there it is. Lying there he is. My brave ancestors look after the soul of this deer and guide him to the north, to Cape Rianga, for his soul to depart New Zealand.
Miles and miles to go to get it to the base camp, and that's the treacherous road we're going up. Go, that's it.
Hope you enjoyed this trip with us. So
Thank you very much for watching. If you like the video, give us a thumbs up and share the video with your friends and mates. Kaki Dano, take care of yourself till we see you next.
Yep, well done. That's the story. We are not here for rhubarb season. That's us. That was fast, eh? Okay.
Psst, hey, come on.
We hope you enjoyed this hunt.
We hope to see you in New Zealand sometime.
Kaki Tiano.
And he says we'll see you later.
All right. Best lamb in the world. This is true blue, no bull. All right. To make her stand strong and be forgiven.